love somebody so much. You would give your own life for them so they wouldn't be touched. They turn around and stab you in your back, bashing your name. See how much they can fuck you over, thinking it's a game. And I know I've been hated, I'm great and never appreciated. Words can't even say it to describe the pain I've had to paint it. I've been keeping it bottled up inside. The pain, the hurt, the humiliation that I've had to hide. And I've been down that fucking roadway too many times. The only things keeping me going is God, music, and grind. As far as the loyal people, they're so hard to find. So my guns are my only friends that I rely on at times. And all these fucking people just love running their mouth, speaking my name on some shit that they know nothing about. Stupid, arrogant pussy bitches that never amount to what the fuck I am. I've been the capability housed. Say goodbye to all the shit that you found. I'll be the only one standing here watching you fall down. You had everything with me and it was easy to see. You thought it was in your better interest to be against me. And I say goodbye to all the loyalty now. You all chose to jump ship, so I'll be watching you drown. Y'all have broken my trust when I was breaking your fall. But never again I'll catch you when I'm just hearing your calls. I always rap about hate and suicide. I always rap about the love I have for the thought of dying. I thought I had your heart, but what you told me was full of lies. What you gave up for him was you gave up both you and I. But now it's just me here by myself, alone with this echo repeating me and nobody else. Stuck in my head, this music stuck on repeat. The thought he stuck his dick in you, the thought he's better than me. And then you told me he was, but then you took this shit back. I should've gave you the boot, but it's those feelings you catch. Instead of me loving you, I should've beaten your ass. And now it's either revenge or I just let this shit pass. And it's all of these thoughts that just keep clouding my head.